A six-year-old Mandeville girl is fighting for her life tonight in Children's Hospital, facing a rare form of cancer. Little Maddie Egan underwent a bone marrow transplant today, but she did not go alone. As WDSU News Channel 6 reporter Heath Allen tells us, an entire community has gone to bat for little Maddie, but it just may be you that's the key to her survival.
No.
But you're a greeny pants.
I'm a greeny pants? Well, you're a pinky shoe. You're a pinky shoe.
Pink shoes and two big blue-gray eyes that see only the good in a world that has tested her at every turn of her young life. At age three, Maddie was diagnosed with an aggressive leukemia, and she beat it. But just days before her last treatment, a second tragic diagnosis.
She has developed a chromosome abnormality, which is known as monosomy 7. That makes it more rare and also more aggressive.
Today, Dr. Lala Yu performs a bone marrow transplant on little Maddie. From there, her survival will depend on the availability of blood platelets. So many have stepped up to help the Egan family in this crisis, but now the need is clear and simple.
The one thing people could do is donate the platelets. That would be the biggest thing. It's one thing that, you know, our family just can't go out and do ourselves.
It's just the idea that you can help someone.
Mike Sanji donates platelets for a kid in his own neighborhood. Like Maddie, so many children need the blood product just to survive. It takes a little longer, just a little more time.
If you're a human being, you got to feel good about helping somebody. Correct.
The Blood Center, as Dr. Tim Peterson calls it, a matter of survival for little Maddie.
There's always a call for platelets. You know, platelets are only good for 5 days after they're collected, and there's such a constant need.
We're talking about the gift of life.
Gift of life.
Well, yesterday, Mandeville firefighters held a boot shake for Maddie. And on November 20th, Louisiana State Police Troop L will host a blood drive at the troop headquarters that's located at Highway 190, beginning at 8 a.m., and the blood mobile will be on site. But you can donate blood or platelets anytime for Maddie or the dozens of other kids who desperately need them. To find out how, all you have to do is log on to our website, WDSU.com, and of course, we will keep you posted on Maddie's progress.